I don't know. amuses me.
I can't hear you.
I will crush you like a bug.
Ugh! Never fail to creep me out.
was brutal. Are you all right?
I will be, as soon as I catch my breath.
Greetings, my young friends. I have been watching your progress with much pride. I believe that congratulations are in order.
I'm just happy that Archer is free of Malvol's evil curse.
Excellent. And I see you have found Arcta's gift. In addition to allowing you to call Arcta for help, this feather gives you the power to slow your fall by holding your shield above your head.
Wow! I can glide?
The realms of magic are buzzing. Malvol is plotting something big. His power obscures my vision. But I sense you must hurry, Tom, and free Epos.
Once I free Epos, what will happen to Malvol?
The crossroads of destiny are clouded by Malvol's dark magic. That is why, now more than ever, I must ask you to be brave.
While there's blood in my veins, I will free Epos!
It is time to go, Tom. Prepare yourselves.
Hello? Excuse me? What's going on here?
Hi, I'm Lara. Everyone's busy. Our village was just destroyed.
That's terrible! What happened?
All I remember is hearing the screech of a bird. And then the fire started.
Screech of a bird?
Not like a normal bird. It sounded angry. Like it was hunting.
I'm going to make sure what happened to your village doesn't happen to anyone else.
If you're going to help us, maybe you could use this.
Tom, it has Taladon's symbol on it.
Where did you find this?
I found it in the old ruins, past the village. It's like a maze. But I left chalk drawings to help me find the way out. There was a whole suit of armor in there. But this is all I could carry.
Eleanor, I have to see for myself. Thank you. We'll do everything we can to help.